1942, Canadian forces in the United Kingdom expand to two complete corps, forming the 1st Canadian Army. They are the senior Canadian operational formation in Europe, and in 1944, find themselves joining Allied forces in the invasion of Normandy. After Normandy, they march deeper into France, undertaking operations and helping to close the Falaise pocket alongside Allied forces. They then participate in the Battle of the Scheldt, a critical move to ease the effort against the Siegfried Line, a barrier of forts and tank defenses built by the Germans in the 1930s. After 5 weeks of fighting, they are victorious. In early February 1945, they launch Operation Veritable, eventually breaking the Siegfried Line. They arrive at the banks of the Rhine in early March.
Calling Roger Baker 6. Do you read me, Roger Baker 6? Over.
We're pinned down. We have to call in the artillery.
It's no use. I'm getting static.
Well, you better keep trying if you want to get out of here alive.
Roger Baker 0 to Roger Baker 6. Come in, Roger Baker 6.
Ah! Germans on the second floor.
There they are!
Found them!
The sniper shot Clark! Stay still!
Medic!
No! I'm hit!
Take out those snipers!
Get ahead!
German roadblock. They're trying to set smoke on a German roadblock.
Thank you.
incoming tank! Get down there and get some smoke on that tank!
Germans around the corner. Let's take them by surprise. There are Germans around the corner. Let's take them by surprise.
Stop shelling this place. There's a doctor inside the top craft on capture intact. First, we have to take care of that tank. Put a satchel charge on it so we can advance.
Find the documents.
Thank you.
SEAL Command stopped shelling this place. There's some documents inside the top rack on the capture intact. First, we have to take care of that tank. Put a satchel charge on it and take the tank.
Find the documents!
Those papers are worth the trouble. Establish a perimeter and mob up any stragglers. Someone get a call into HQ to stop that shelling.
Yes, sir!